by the way, just to point out, those dudes are completely naked. How did they get in there here? Because I had to use a key card. They must have a key card too, but they're both naked. So where did they hide the key card?
Prison pockets.
You are too young to know that. I'm going out the window.
My God, bitch.
Oh, I'm a fucking bitch.
I just had sarcasm.
Yeah, bitch. Why? Fucking genius. Is that a toilet? Oh my god. It's a torture chair with built-in toilet. Yet they missed somehow. Oh no, that's blood. I just put my hand in it.
Damn.
You had your back broken. Oh no, is that his front? Oh my, no, that's his back, okay. I thought that was his front for a second.
Yeah, it's good.
He's shoving my hand in his butt. Hey guys. So, while Daisy's on the phone, I'm gonna have her come back and press this red button. And yeah, I do know what it does. It's gonna be amazing.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back. Alright.
Thank you.
Your turn. You get to press the big red button. Yeah, you do. I mean, what's the worst that could happen by pressing the big red button?
Okay, fine.
Come on, Daisy, go, 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 go. Turn your flashlight off.
Supposed to happen?
I have no idea.
Wait, he's still alive. Alright, now it's your turn.
Already.
Yeah, I made it to the next save. It's your turn.
Wow. Alright.
Can you go?
There's a bad guy. Why can't I hide? Hide? Hide, you bitch! I don't like this at all. Oh my god, it's right there. Stop calling me little pig, please. Haha. Oh! That's not fair.
Did you just nudge him away?
Christ.
Okay.
I will name you after my son. You are Harry.
Is he just gonna sit there? He just peeked at just, you?
I know. That scared the bejeebus out of me. Alright. Are you not entertained? Are you my I'll be your friend. Yeah. We're friends.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm friends. Okay, you can tell me a secret. What's your secret?
You look so silky.
You want to help me? Wait, are these the other prisoners talking? I don't think he's saying anything.
I think it's... No, it's definitely the one that's all
You're leading, okay? I will call you leading. Yeah, okay. I'll itch you, buddy. There you go. I'm not letting you out. You scare me. Ooh. Battery.
Did you just walk away from your friend?
Yeah, he's following me. That's leading. I tried, man. Moral question, Daisy. Would you actually help these guys out?
Would I help them out?
Yeah.
If they wanted to be my friends, then yeah.
I'm gonna need some help getting clean.
If they wanted to kill me, then no.
I mean, just these guys in general. Like, I wouldn't help him out. He just called me nurse. Do I look like a nurse? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, thank you.
that guy that just punched the shit out of him. I have an itch. Damn. Yeah. Okay.
You're gonna grab me. I know you're gonna grab me. Please don't grab me. Yeah, thank you. Is he dead or hiding? Let's go see. Oh, he's hiding. That's definitely a you. Don't you agree, Daisy? Hiding,
maybe.
Hiding under the bed.
Maybe. No. Maybe.
Should I go upstairs or this way?
Upstairs.
Good call.
Everybody!
Oh God. Oh, I see. No! I went through too much to get over here.
Are those legs?
I love you too.
See, I would help him.
Safety. Oh, look at that creepy wall out there. I don't feel safe here. I played long enough. You can go into the bloody bathroom. Oh, those are showers. There's it as a hole.
Oh. Okay. I don't like this.
Well, it's from, it looks like it's them trying to escape. Dug a hole. Also, the ghost sounds from Scooby-Doo are in the background. Oh, Daisy!
I'm scared of no ghost sound.
Find a way out of the sewers.
Okay.
And you think you can go through that hole? Why'd you do that?
Huh?
What'd you just do?
Nothing.
Oh. Did you just save?
No.
Oh.
It did it on its own.
Okay. It's really bright, Daisy. I can't see anything. It's bad for videos, too. There's light here. Yeah. Oh, you did? Okay, you did see that.
I did see what? What?
The big dude at the end of the hallway? Who just saw you?
Oh, where do I go? Where do I go?
I think you can fit through there.
Can I just stay in here? I feel like I should be able to hide under here.
I agree. I would crouch, Daisy. That'll probably make you less obvious. The music stopped.
I think it's your turn. No. I got to a save.
You follow the two pipes on the ceiling, the red and the yellow one, to the valves. I'm not gonna help you here.
It's so glitchy too.
There's, you see that red pipe leading to your left on the ceiling? He sees you.
Where is he?
Daisy, you're crouched. L1.
I know, I was pressing it, but...
He's breathing down your neck. Little pig.
Do I have to go out there again? Okay, good.
I will get you past this part. Okay? You gotta follow these, the prison drains, see? And the female drain. So you gotta follow the pipes up here.
Oh, my TV just shut off again.
See? Look. The one tunnel you passed.
My TV just shut off, so I didn't see which tunnel you went through.
Oh, you like looked away over that way and walked right by this big tunnel.
Oh, was it to the left?
No, to the right. It was right behind you.
Oh.
There's nowhere to hide in here. Oh yeah, there is. If I learned anything from the generators, then some big fat fuck will be coming here to investigate. Although it wasn't very loud.
My TV is really...
So maybe you won't. Looks like I have no investigators. Oh god, yes I do. Jesus, that scared the shit out of me. Oh god, oh god. Oh hi! You're pretty. Jesus Christ, he's fast. Do you hear this shit? Run to the daisy spot. I learned from the best. I have to go the way he just went though. Which means I have to sneak by it. I think this will be my safety spot. This little tunnel here. I have to go this way. He just went this way. There is nowhere to hide in this tunnel. How did you make it around so fast? Damn it. It's blocking the way. You think you can get through this? I don't think so. Cause there's nothing to hide behind in here.
I guess we'll find out.
Alright. Now I'm going to book it to the ladder. I don't need to stealth around anymore. Ooh, it's so much nicer to see that way.
Oh.
Fuck, why did you have to be there? You piece of shit. Think I can run by him?
Where are you going?
The way he's going.
Oh, the no.
Alright. Usain Bolt. I just gotta get through this tunnel. Yeah, fucking turn around. Because you should turn around. He's so fast. I knew I wouldn't have made it down there without him hitting me. Here. Oh, hi there. I think we're going to the female dorms. Ow.
Waiting.
Well, what was that?
What if he was just waiting at the top of this ladder?
Your turn.
Nah.
It's the female dorms. It's your turn.
I feel like he's just
I would feel wrong going
into
the female's bathroom.
Nah.
Come on, Daisy. It's your turn. It's for YouTube. Come on. Don't be a little punk.
No, I just wanted a peek. Okay.
It's bright in here. Why do you need the light?
It just came on. Oh, I am lagging so bad.
Oh, this will make for funny content then.
Hmm.
Oh, that is a long tunnel, isn't it? Daisy.
You wanna play? I'm lagging so bad.
Oh, fine. Alright, guys. Daisy's blaming it on lag.
I was actually lagging. I can't see anything.
Hi there.
I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real.
Yeah.
The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Vernicke died before he even started working here. Well, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's
can
the
you
question.
Get closer to him?
I want to give him his personal space. If you remember Pushy, he didn't like me.
This is so ugly.
I think we go down there. Let's see what's over here first. Ooh, a battery. Oh, I came back. It sucks that asylums don't carry guns. I would feel safer with one of those giant needles, though, that they stick in your bum.
Is there fish living in that?
What? Of course there's not fish living in there. Oh, there are fish living in here.
There's fish living in the period.
Or are those
water.
No, those are leeches.
Oh. I count them as fish.
They're worms. Blood-sucking worms.
Nah.
Daisy. Alright, fine. What? You, Daisy, leeches can live on leaves. They don't need water.
That's what we sell at the pet store, didn't you know? People say, do you guys have any fish? And we put them to the leech tank.
No, yeah, right? Don't. Well, of course I have to go through the creepy tunnel. In the freaking period water. Daisy, would you like to swim in the period water? Oh wait, never mind. Lag. Quote unquote.
Yeah. Trust me, I'd be all for it, but the lag is...
Okay, I'll hold you to that the next time you come across period water.
Okay. Oh, fuck. I might also have a lag then.
Look at all the daylight. Ooh, and I have a shot. No battery. This actually reminds me of there's a part in Resident Evil 4 where you like jump into the water and you can catch fish and stuff with like your bare hands. Or I think you use a knife.
Wait, so. In Resident Evil 4?
Yeah.
Yeah, like I was thinking the same thing.
What? You know what they say, dumb minds think alike. Maybe it's great minds. Why is everybody dead? Can I meet more nice people like Leighton and Skullcrusher?
Yeah, there should be more.
Who's your favorite so far? Little Pig, the Naked Brothers, or the Pastor?
I didn't see the pastor.
He's the one that, in the beginning, the one that injected us and put us in that room.
Oh, that's him.
Yeah.
The naked twins.
The naked twins are your favorite? How predictable.
Yeah.
Was it because they're naked?
Maybe.
Wow.
No, it was not.
Wow. I'm making sure Duran sees this video. Freaking pervert.
Please don't. There's no need for that. I mean, I haven't said anything that I don't care if he heard.
Somebody's in
not
here.
Not that I do, but...
Somebody's right in front of me. Do you hear that? Somebody's in the water with me. And I hear chains. I think it's the dude. Little Pig. And I can't crouch. I'm gonna be honest. I don't feel comfortable. I don't feel safe. I don't like this at all. Why? Do you hear it? Oh, he's over there. He's way over there. I saw the ladder. I don't know how to. Just let me grab onto it though.
Go around that thing. Okay.
No! No, come on! It's not fair, I can't see! Why are you so much faster than me? I need to get around you!